the Bronx of New York City lives a girl, she's not so pretty. Lisa is her name. Such a clever girl is Lena. How she plays a concertina. Really, it's a shame. She's such a good musician. She got a swell position to go across the sea to entertain. And so they ship poor Lena way out to Palesteena. But now I hear that she don't look the same. They say that Lena is the queen of Palestina, just because they like her concertina. She plays it day and night, she plays with all her might. She never gets it right, but how they love it, want more of it. I heard her play once or twice. Oh, murder, still it was nice. She was fat, but she got Lena pushing on her concertina down old Palesteena way. Like her concertina, each movement of her wrist just makes them shake and twist. They simply can't resist her music. Funny, get the money. There's nothing sounds like it should. So rotten, it's really good. All the girls, they're dressed like Lena. Some wear oatmeal, some farina. Down old Palesteena way.